what Black Friday means to me. Black Friday terrifies me. I hate shopping. I don't need anything. She doesn't need anything. Well, she does need like warm fuzzy socks and a winter coat. Oh my god, let's race to mall and like strangle each other to save money on stuff that we don't really need. It's not really up my alley. I wanted to play Christmas music, but I couldn't find the Christmas CDs, so I'm like, Amy Winehouse.
But guys, I like to shop. Like when we're at the mall, like shopping, and when neither of us are being sour, when we're just like, when she's just like making the best out of the worst situation, like, the positivity spreads on me, and like when we're all having a good time, I like to shop. But when like only one person or more is acting sour or having a bad time. Oh.
So I guess good, I'm gonna take her to the mall, I better keep a good attitude. So
I like shopping, guys, but my mom doesn't like shopping.
So it's my my telework day, but I don't usually start work till 10 when I go into the office, so I'm gonna stick with my usual hours.
Let's
today
go to Starbucks first.
We're
though.
Doing our early morning Black Friday gig.
Gig.
No,
that's how you describe it.
It's not a gig. Well, for me it's a gig because I'm doing it like kind of as a job for someone else to make you happy. So Ava,
yeah?
What's your favorite memory of Thanksgiving yesterday? Really? Was the cranberries the favorite thing that we made, or?
Yeah.
Well, there's not a lot of people on the road in our neighborhood for Black Friday so far. You shove your seatbelt on, girly. Springfield does not disappoint.
What?
There's nobody here.
Oh.
It's nice and quiet. I love it. You know, so far Black Friday is the early morning person's dream. We're just like out doing stuff and it's quiet.
Maybe
I have a feeling this is the calm before the storm.
Starbucks! Oh, we need some fuel before we go shopping.
I stare into the abyss of pleasure.
Haha, maybe that's all.
What's the one thing you hope to get out of your Black Friday excursion?
Cute clothes.
And
and I'm hoping to grow as a person by doing something I don't want to do. Interesting.
Shop till we drop! Wait, we should get a thumbnail.
Okay, this is what I was afraid of. She just asked me if she can get a holiday mug. Our freaking cabinet is overflowing with mugs. We have no room for mugs. It's festive,
oh God,
it's festive, it's festive. You know what else is festive? Clearing all the shit out of my house. That's what's festive.
This thing fell. You have a pool already.
Let's look for the stuff we actually need, okay?
Millions of other things. It's just hard to find the one thing you need. So we're gonna check them all first.
She's already overwhelmed.
We're gonna...
Oh, here's...
this year to say these things. I'll give it to someone special.
Oh, your dancing is good. Come on. There's nobody here.
She's in like the rocked out crazy kids store.
Savage.
Hustle. Nerd. Oh, that's cute.
Keep the mood.
At least the store's more fun. This is fun. Fun, 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 fun. We found a store we liked, and we got a Black Friday coupon.
Yeah, guys, somebody walked up and gave us this coupon, so we should scratch it, shouldn't we?
Scratch it off, baby. Here's where we pretend that we actually skate. Yeah. Hey, you needed some socks too.
I think I might want to take an Instagram story to update
guys, this is totally my style. Black, floral with like green. I totally want this. And next, my little beauty wants to go Forever 21. Oh my god, I'm in Forever 21, and not only do I have to like beat off her request for clothes, I have to beat off her request for candy. This is gonna be deadly, guys. There she is.
Check this out. Oh my gosh, look, it's like a little unicorn.
Aesthetic preview for new room style.
I know. Next year I want to like redo it, like, because I've had the same style room since I was like 7.
I like
and
that.
I've definitely changed.
I like this bag. I don't even want to show her stuff. I could go bankrupt buying stuff that I like.
But the way I see it is I'll never be able to afford to go to Tokyo if I like buy every random thing I see.
There's still like two more stores that I just want to like look at. Maybe three Hot Topics nearby.
If I was the 12-year-old me now, if me now, Gretchen, at 46, was 12, I would buy this for myself. Yes, I would. These are what I would call Charlie Puth pants. They look a lot sexier on him than they would on me.
Scared of dropping my phone on someone's head. but look. But everything's 50% off at Hollister.
She's such an American girl.
You'll be my American girl.
Against my better judgment, we're going in.
But this store, like, everybody, like, this is, like, really trendy clothes, and, like...
In line at Hollister.
What expensive girl.
We have entertainment to keep us entertained while we wait.
Bless me.
Bless you.
I gotta get to work so I could pay for all this.
I have to admit, I like the Christmas display. It's pretty.
Thank you so much for taking me. It was really a great, fun experience.
I survived taking my preteen Black Friday shopping.
The best part of shopping is when you go out of the stuffy mall and then you go into the fresh air.
So why can't we just skip the shopping and go out into the fresh air on the hiking trail? Oh wait, that's what we're gonna do Sunday.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's stuff
there's still stuff we have to donate from before in the trunk. And that cabinet we need to fix.
Oh my god, I love how we just have a cabinet and some clothes donations, a first aid kit, and a chair in here. Just a casual chair in our trunk.
It's a baby chair. We're gonna donate. Black Friday shopping in the bag. Well,
but I'm gonna donate soon because I have all these.
Donate. Guys, giving stuff away is really great.
Guys, don't sell your clothes. Donate them because there's like.
There's
people who are like.
Giving it away is.
Actually, in need. Like, food and water is a priority before clothing. Like, you need it to survive, but clothing, you like lesser need it to survive if you have shelter already. And there's some people who like. Need to like spend every cent that they get on their food, and they can't afford like warm clothes for the winter, and they like freeze to death. So donate your clothes.
But something,
but like for people like us,
something
like,
small that we can do is like donate things instead of try to sell them. But the key is don't leave them in your trunk.
Happy to report that we went to the mall and back within like a couple hours, had some Black Friday fun, little 8 to 10 a.m. thing, and now I can like do my telework day, and I still got to take my girl Black Friday shopping just like she wanted.